body, friend?
23, 24 foot. You're some lovely little rascals. Have a fine day. Good fish. Good fish. Very good fish. Sitting in about 23 feet of water. Could be a shark. Could be a megalodon. It's like a smallmouth. What a pretty fish. Let's see. Yes, sir. Well, they fight hard. That's the way. Welcome aboard. Aren't you a little a beauty? Thanks for playing today. That was very nice. Get my picture and put you back in, bub. Another one caught on purpose. 43 feet of water. He was actually in about 21 or 22 up in the water column. And there's another smallmouth. Quit that. Don't make me have to get the hook extractor. See ya. What do we got? Oh, it's looking to be smallie. Oh, they are some fighting fish. Today is smallie day on Table Rock. Mr. Sparkly would catch something like you and he'd throw his whole rod, reel, socks, shirt, and everything else in the water. Okay, bye. I got another fish here in 41 feet of water. Hey! So, you have broken the string of smallies. That's okay. Bye. One more time. Okay, you got a good fish. Good fish. Same spot, 40 feet. This looks like a Kentucky. Mm-hmm, it's a good one too. Get my net, which is conveniently located in my boat, along with my hook extractor and all the other kind of things normal fishermen use. Yeah! Oh man, he's dripping on my boat! Okay, let me get my picture with this and send it to Mr. Sparkly. Then we'll let him go too. Thank you, sir. See you.